Back to Koppel. Jimmy Greenoff. Nicol. Scooped across. McElroy's header didn't really take. Bakari works it out to Hill. Bakari stayed for the return and flicked it up. It's gone through to Hill for a shot. 2-0! Well, little Lou Bakari's bustling had a lot to do with that one. He kept in there fighting. And when it got out to Hill, Hill kept at it until eventually he rifled the second goal past Joe Corrigan.